So what is going on, guys? Thank you so much for tuning to the Skater Informant. We've talked about Leo Baker's upcoming documentary on Netflix not too long ago, where he expresses, you know, the challenges of being a professional skateboarder, but also trying to, you know, live his most authentic life, which is coming out as trans to the community, the way the world would react to it, which I personally don't think it should be a major thing. But once you think about this a little bit deeper, you know, skating in the women's category but not identifying as a woman, it will cause a reaction of controversy. So anyways, the official trailer came out, was released a few days ago, so let's watch together and kind of react to it as we go. The documentary officially drops on the 11th, so sometime next week. Let's just hit play and see what this looks like.
Skateboarding has gotten me through everything I've ever experienced in my life. Okay. Right now, there's a lot of emphasis on the Olympics.
Yeah, the Olympics. That was a lot of pressure on Leo. Well, on everyone, really, skating. And then, come on, try to qualify for it.
Yeah.
Dope.
You didn't even call yourself an athlete. Skateboarding was not a sport.
Back then, it wasn't a sport. It is now, basically.
It's like the anti-jock. It's for everybody.
Well, that was dope.
Lee, for years, was the star of women's skating.
It would be really special for a person like me just to be visibly queer on such a global scale.
I think that they're totally capable of doing it. The question is like, their heart in it.
Oh, that's
being
sucked.
Trans, I feel really out of place.
Being his authentic self and his career that he's worked so hard for.
And see, that's the part, I'm sure the documentary will cover this, but that's the part that I don't fully understand is like, yes, being trans will bring challenges in your personal life, but I want to get to the details, to the nitty-gritty of what that meant for skateboarding at a pro level. What does that really mean when you come out as trans?
Everyone's like, it's the Olympics, it's just 1 year. If I wait one more year, there might not be any more Leo.
I've been so influenced by sponsors for so many years.
What I really want right now is to just focus on skating. Because I don't know what's going to happen.
Are you afraid of some sort of backlash?
Yeah, I'm not going to lie. No matter what you do, no matter what position you take in life, there will be a reaction. Usually an opposing reaction. So. And that was it. Yeah, so this is dropping on the 11th. Yeah, August 11th. Today is the 6th. Thoughts? I mean, it is what it is. It didn't give us a lot of details, more than what we didn't already know. I'm hoping that Netflix actually asks the real questions. You know, we know what they're talking about. Sometimes they smooth over other questions and so forth. So I hope they go to the nitty-gritty. What does that mean for your scoring in contests? You know, are you going to compete with men since you identify as a man, you know, or, you know, regardless of how you identify, will you have your own category as trans, or will you be with the biological gender that you identify with? Like, that is really where the true questions lie, because that will tell what future folks, because they're paving the way. They're paving the way for people in this position. So I'm just interested in seeing it. I'm not going to say it's like, I'm super excited about it. No, not really. I mean, it's good to watch. But I'm just curious more than anything. Curiosity. Not excitement, curiosity. And I'm keeping it 100 with you guys. I'm not crazy excited over this. But it's a skateboarding documentary. As a skateboarder, you feel like you have to kind of watch it, because supporting your fellow skaters. Anyways, guys, I'm thinking about once the documentary comes out, we watch it together, like those people that do like reactions. Even if it's like an hour 30 documentary, we'll do it in pieces, right? Like part one, part two, part three, etc. So maybe we'll do something like that. I'll see how long it is, and then we'll determine that. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. It was a quick one. Catch you guys on the next one.
Thank you.